excited. Remember feelings? Well, this is excited. It's a lot of feelings.